been worried such a long time, confused and all alone. I didn't want to face it and break up my happy home. I know this is a hard